It's the Reavers. Damn. I wish this was Scorch. Watch this. One, two, and a three. Boom.
We dance. For young is the night.
All right. Don't let me down now. Oh. That sucked. Oh no. Ye who wander on the gale, ye we summon, ye we call.
They missed their golden echo or what? Looks that way. Before playing the RAM, that was his pass. Okay.
We're broke as shit peddlers.
That way he can't red sword it. That's why he wanted to make it three. But about your Reavers. Okay, hold on. If I play this, that's four. And then if I play that, four, three, six, 22. And then this will be six plus eight, plus two. 16. Yeah. Well, we got like... Now he's got red sword in his hand and he's like... Okay. What is this emote? I mean, I get the expression, but why is it named Apu Staja? Where is it from? Yeah, where were you before, jerk? What? Am I going to lose? Maybe not. How are you going to open mutagen while bleeding? Because if he plays a scout, Surrender will kill it. In case he's bluffing, you can't bluff, right? You either bleed or you're not bleeding. But yeah, as the defender, you always have to keep a dry pass card. So come on. I got two toads in the graveyard too. He can't even squirrel one. Oh, interesting first move. Heck. This deck demolishes Reavers and Escape, yeah. Haha. Nice Arbalest. Nice red sword. Oh, look at all that Arbalest charges. Honestly, I could have grabbed the bridge troll and still won. The 40 point finisher. So, and you play it all, like, you make the 40 points happen in one turn. Ha! We beat a zip code.